In IronCAD 2017, there have been new behaviors added to dimensioning in order to allow placement of dimension text at the same time as the dimension is created. This reduces the amount of steps needed to add a dimension and dimension text, and also increases efficiency. In order to do this, we would select our dimension. Ensure that the unlock dimension text in the scene browser is selected. And now we can place our dimension text whilst we are creating the dimension, as you can see.